for the world at the very end of Barcelona.
At the same time, the Eastern country reflects some of the criticism that the U.S. has been seeing for some of the lines there. Each of us in the line has said it was both an intelligence failure of the whole world that failed to detect the line's presence in Pakistan. That statement did nothing to obtain pressure off Pakistan. Their kind of leader has found hiding in town that has a major Pakistani army presence. And Pakistani analysts are among those asking if that speaks to Pakistani collusion for the mass of terror or just sheer incompetence, according to the Pakistani reports from the press. Pakistan's presence has been unhelpful. Did not know where some of the army was hiding. Army, though, is important that one of Al-Qaeda's chiefs was found in New York. The army analysts are the problems of the last revelation.
In the high security area where I was living, I still feel that the population is getting up here.
Dr. Kaiser Kodita, the next analyst, a former army officer, she said that the aftermath is first to be under control. When the army is passed and taken from the heart of the reservoir, he finds that the air is developed in cities and is very close to the line of control. So there is any kind of crazy activity. They couldn't prepare any kind of reaction, and the natural suspicion would be easier. Analyst Ivan Kedler, governor of the army news, he said the pilot announced the army of shouted leader Al-Qaeda and not the man that was stuck on Al-Qaeda-affiliated players from action inside Pakistan.
The world's group has been attacking the Pakistani security forces and also Pakistani police. It just does not make any sense that they would provide that kind of attention and then at the minimum not extract that kind of quid pro quo.
The veteran journalist and analyst, the human identifier, said not only about the security, but it's nothing.
I don't think you need to be concerned when you or other people are trying to survive and running for the night. They're able to run to Canada and keep in touch with their members and operatives.
Most Pakistani sadly is an outfit. The common reason is that the Pakistani army and its intelligence agency have long nurtured relations with the military because they see them as strategic assets. The question of the Canadian government has contributed something that 13 years ago to make us say the government has been a call for a crime it didn't commit.
The right-wing media is trying to investigate any failure of the Canadian government. There's no mention to the army chief or the ISIP.
The guidance of this day is from a junior walk when everyone agrees this episode is breaking down into the human bonding with the world. Again, I'm the John Taylor.
Post OBN, Pakistan has lost much space vis-a-vis the United States in terms of pushing its own interests in the region. After this, the United States
ordered
the Khalid bin Mohammed
Waterboarding, also known as simulated drowning, is the most controversial of the interrogation techniques President Obama banned when he took office. California Democrat Diane Feinstein shares the same with intelligence committee. She has CIA briefing received too, to the best of our knowledge, based on a look, none of it came as a result of
these are the two matches that I think I made. I'm not 100% sure yet. I will find out later, but if I did make two matches, that would be great. Okay, so one of those pieces was no match at all. But one of them he did say was a definitely maybe. Let me show you. If they do turn out to be a right match, then that means I put together my first fossil fragments.
Yes.
Oh, I will be working on the same dinosaur next week. Until then, have a groovy day, guys.